All right, great job, vocal layers, on that performance.
Yeah, that was nice. Next up, we got our Future of the World Awards. Who needs to get that Most Athletic Award?
Most Athletic? That's a close call, but I think Xavier Wade's got it. I think he's got it.
Okay. He may be decently athletic, but one thing's for sure, he gets no type of Fortnite doves. Neither do Liam, Chad, none of y'all. Just remember, I'm the king out here. See me in Tilted,
all right. We're going to see if he's after them.
To present the awards, we got Emma and Riley. Give it up for them.
Hi guys, I'm Emma DeNave.
And I'm Riley Vaara.
We were supposed to be the backup presenters for tonight, but we were pulled up to varsity last minute.
Speaking of varsity athletes, this next category is really A1 or D1.
Here are your nominees for Most Athletic.
Xavier Wade and Kai DeWitt. They just won the Most Athletic Award from our school. How do you guys feel?
Feels great, man. It's unbelievable. I don't.
No words. Good luck to both of you guys in your college careers and sports.
Thank you.
Our second category is next president, but honestly, I wish it was current president because anybody is better than we have right now. Here are the nominees for next.
anybody can. Life is not a game. And if life is a game, are we all on the same team? I mean, really, right? If you're on my team, I want to be on your team. Kid President.
Hi, I'm Caroline Sisson, and I will be the next president because I only have two flaws. Number one, I care too much. And number two, I work too hard. So, vote for me.
Hey, this is Jay Hott, and you should vote for me for next president because I wasn't born in this country, so I can never be president. So it's my only chance.
Has that been out? Pass it to the school. Tell us from the United States one day.
Go to now for the American president. Can't wait to live at 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue. Hashtag 1600 for 1600.
Thank you.